I still think I'm losing out. I'm pretty sure I'm losing out on drops. Just because of the fact that they're dying by elemental damage. Because I know on the other ones, when you were killing something, it always seems like if you were if it died by an elemental kill, they drop less shit for some reason. That's what it felt like anyway. But nah, it's doing it on this. I'm fighting enemies that like badasses and shit, and they've nearly every single time I've killed them, they've died by my elemental power. Well, element like fire, lightning, or corrosive. And they've always dropped something shit, or sometimes they'll just drop ammo. That's it. But if you kill a badass, they always drop like a couple of weapons or something. But I've just killed another dude that's named, and he dropped ammo. Well, he dropped a grenade. That's it. It's the only thing he dropped. And he died by corrosive power, because I obviously shot him so many times, and then that killed him. go from this day.